Okay, children, let's settle down. We have a very special guest today to tell us all about Thanksgiving. All the way from the pagan state of California, Mr. Jay Leno.
Hi, young people! It's great to be here. Look, you know, I just flew into the...
Whoa! Check out his chin!
Yeah, dude! It looks like fucking silicone.
Kenny wants to know if that's your real chin or if you had a silicone implant.
All right, kids. Very funny. Look, believe me, there isn't a chin joke you can tell me that I haven't already heard, okay? So let's just put a stop...
I bet you go through about 40 razors when you shave, huh?
All right, let's talk about Thanksgiving, shall we?
Did you have to check that into oversized baggage on the plane?
Okay, that's enough. All right. Now, does anybody know why we celebrate Thanksgiving? Yes, little boy.
Do you have to put your chin in a baby chair when you drive?
Hey, we're talking about Thanksgiving.
I bet he does, totally.
Come on, kids, I want to know what you children are thankful for this season. Besides the fact that you don't have my chin.
I'm thankful for cable television because you can say words like, go f*** yourself and kiss my ass.
Yeah, and stop f*** in my ear, you f***. Bastard? How about, why don't you take your testicles and wrap them around your ass because you look like a little monkey?
Whoa, Mr. Garrison, you let them talk this way in school?
Oh, I can't control them. The little f***ers say whatever the f*** they want. Now, children, let's talk about what we're thankful for, okay? That's what Mr. Big Shot Hollywood is here for.
I'm thankful for stuffing and pie.
You would say that, fat ass.
I'm not fat, I'm big boned.
No, Jay Leno's chin is big boned. You are a big fat ass.
You son of a bitch! I'll kick you in the nuts!
Hey! Hey! Listen up! I don't want to come down here and talk, you foul-mouthed little brats, but those idiots at NBC, those executives, they say cute kids get us big ratings. You understand? You mean money in my pocket. Shut the hell up! You talk about the joys of Thanksgiving, damn it! Now, you, the fat kid.
I'm not fat, I'm big man.
I don't care! Now, what does Thanksgiving mean to you?
It symbolizes the Pilgrim's dinner, when they ate with the Indians who taught them how to plant and harvest food, and they gave thanks for the food and for the Indians.
Hey, well, good. But one little thing, the politically correct term is Native Americans.
Whoa, Pilgrims ate Native Americans? Cool.
No.
If the Pilgrims would have had Jay Leno's chin, they could have plowed their fields with it.
Hey, that's it. Screw you little bastards. I'm going home.
Oh my God, Jay Leno's chin killed Kenny. You bastard!
Oh, who cares? He dies every damn episode. Look, I'm out of here!
Whoa! I had no idea Jay Leno's chin had such magical powers.
Boy, Hollywood people are weird.